very much. Sir, Sri Muhammad Nadimur Kak.
Sir, there is a controversy raging over the property rights of the Taj Mahal, sir. The Taj Mahal was declared a monument of national importance by the Archaeological Survey of India under the provisions of the Ancient Monuments and the Archaeological Sites and Remains Act of 1951. Sir, subsequently, UNESCO declared it as a World Heritage Site. Now, sir, a controversy has been triggered by the demand that the Taj Mahal should be handed over to the UP Sunni Waqf Board, which manages Muslim places of worship and burial grounds. Certain members of the Hindu community countered the demand by saying that Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan purchased a part of Tejo Mahalaya Temple's land from Raja Jai Singh and claimed that documents to prove it still exist. So there has also been a rift between the Shia and Sunni community because Mumtaz Mahal, the Mughal queen who is interred in this monument, was a Shia Muslim, while her husband, the Emperor Shah Jahan, who was also interred here by his son Aurangzeb, was a devout Sunni Muslim. Sir, Taj Mahal, sir, is presently maintained by the Archaeological Survey of India. The Taj Mahal should not be made a part of any controversies as it will affect the flow of tourists to the city of Taj, that is Agra, sir. Taken to be one of the seven wonders of the modern world, the Taj Mahal is a prime tourist attraction and attracts the most number of foreign tourists in India. Sir, we urge the government through you to immediately take necessary actions to resolve all the controversies so that the issue may not divide communities and thus create communal problems, sir. Sir, Shakil Badainu has, in a Urdu couplet, has said that Ek Shahanshah ne banwakar hasi Taj Mahal, sari duniya ko mohabbat ki nishani di hai. Sir, I end with saying this, that the character and status of Taj Mahal must not be disturbed under any circumstances, no matter who says what.